Ruprecht trying to win that forward. Riley instead scoops it up. Little shuffle pass across the crease. Clark puts it away. How many times have I said that so far?
That's officially filthy right there. You see Riley with the one-handed scoop does a nice job using his frame to allow him to pick up the GB. He picks up that GB and he just walks the dog.
Just barely missing on that outside corner. Two, two, two on the way. Swing and a miss. Howard shuts the door on the Oilers. The Dogs win both today. Stick around tomorrow. It will be a doubleheader as well. The first game will be
this little shooting space play dialed up. Millar just didn't quite hang on to the pass, which reversed the call. Nero, crease feed on the doorstep. Biasi's been on one today. Her sixth save of the game. That time stuffs Sophie Bender.
I mean, you saw stuffed when she was rounding third and had the group at home, as now Herrera will send one flying. It's bouncing off the wall. She's trying to extend it to a double. Hobgood said, not so fast. Check out this hose piece, and throws out Herrera at second.
Yeah, that's an awesome effort right there from Kaylee Hobgood. Let that hit. Realized she wasn't going to make the play in the air. Lets it bounce off the wall, and then Herrera, aggressively running the bases, gets beat by just a perfect throw back out from center field. Dodge here comes from exit. Another great save by Sullivan. It was a nice shot from Nolan Tye, but wouldn't go.
Sully attacking low as you see Farley carrying down, pole on pole. Love carrying the ball
Salone
down.
With the rip and another long pole goal here to start this game. Farley had one to open things up. Now Johnny Sal's got goal number three for the Dogs.
And you like to see, maybe it's a new, a new wrinkle in the Bulldog offensive game. Two poles carrying the ball down the field, working the ball together.